Hello, Peter. This video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing lens. I installed chip on my testing lens with help double-sided adhesive tape. Now I check it in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 24 mm, aperture range from 2 to 16. Chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Look, this is your chip. My advice, first install chip on your lens with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, little bit adhesive tape I send in to you with chip. Look, this is your chip, double-sided adhesive tape, caliber, super glue and toothpick. When you prepare place for installing chip, remove black paint from black skirt your lens. Then install double-sided adhesive tape and then install chip. Then mark the border of the chip when your camera shows the aperture. Remove chip and double-sided adhesive tape degrees and then install on the glue. Now I package in your chip and send them to you today. Thank you for your attention.